both of you ready?
What'll it be?
Alright. Exotic. Yeah. Me and you will be keeping the bots off. But we're gonna try and watch at the same time. Remember,
I'm
guys.
Gonna try my...
Only one heal what? Allowed.
I'm not using the heal type. I'm gonna use it.
Alright, but
another time, I'm gonna practice my attack type.
Alright. I'm saying, like, if you're using a heal or defense, you can only have one heal move.
So what you mean, like, what about tornado hard?
Yeah, you can only use that for healing move. You can't use, like, Tornado High and Wood Dragon. So basically, if you have a transformation...
Time to test my strength.
In general. Only one move. You're only allowed to use one heal. No, not the whole time. But you only use one healing move. Yo, why are you attacking me?
Oh shit. Sorry.
You can have Tornado High. You can use it all you want. But you only have one healing move on your build. Oh, you guys can fight. Fight Sasuke. Alright. Yo,
what happened?
Shoot, I'm already set here.
I'm pulling health. Oh, damn it. Oh, you might go in again. What the heck?
How are you at full health?
I don't know. He's nerfed.
Alright, I'm gonna wait for you. I'm gonna come back. You're a lot easier to spot.
No scrolls, isn't it?
Yeah, no scrolls. He's right there. Alright.
Nice try.
You gotta try and kill all the bots. They're just like Kunai and Mako.
That's the spot. Let's go. That's the spot.
Do you need that?
Cool.
Do you need one?
Yeah. Are we allowed to use ultimates?
Yeah. You can use ultimates. No scrolls.
Oh, cool. I'm nowhere near it anyway, but... God damn it.
Hey, Gogeta coming in hard this one.
No escape.
Playing aggressive. Here comes the hand. Bam. Oof. Okay, bam. Try to win. Lock.
Huh? How did we do?
Ooh. Ooh, close.
Whoa, that has some range.
Alright, let me reset you. It's over. Inferno style.
That's the spot. What's the score?
No escape. 2-1 I think.
And it's best of.
Best of three. Out of three. Out of those. Matches. Birthday matches. So whoever wins this one, you have to win one more. Yeah, stay out of the fog.
Where are you? Inferno style! Flame lightning! Ready?
No. Hey, that's the spot!
You won't get near me.
Agent of Gates release formation!
That was for yesterday. But yeah, I won. What happens now?
Sorry, it's when that ends.
Alright.
And then... next match... you have to play again. If you win that one.
What?
We'll see you win the next one.
So who's in? We need you. Or you be.
You're gonna fight him again. It's 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 matches. You won the first match. See, we won. Seems like that worked. One more. So Matthew, if Matthew doesn't win this one, or Gogeta doesn't win this one, then he'll be out. Okay, you guys ready to go again? You can change your build, yeah. But you can only have one healing move on your build.
Oh shit. Here comes an, I bet you, here comes an OP build.
Yo, Chewie, should I use my defense build?
Oh my god, that is beyond unbeatable.
It's not
actually, I think I can. I might be able to use my range against that. Just keep you away from your paper bombs, and then I'll be okay. Are you able to change
types mid-fight? Like, if you lost...
Yeah, you can change the type. But the rule is only one heal, though.
Yeah. My heal type only has healing types anyway. And I don't know, I got any moves for my defense. I don't even use defense anymore.
Time to test my strength.
Battle!
Time to test my strength.
Don't worry, I want to see. Inferno style! Did he wear off? You ready? Yo. What the? I'll take that. Inferno style! Flame lightning!
Over here.
Empty spot. Fire stuff. Hiding in ass juice.
Leave this for me.
Level 2 take a fire. Crossing rampage. That's the spot. That's the spot.
Cool lightning rift.
Fire stuff! Hiding in ass juice!
Yes.
Super weighted boulder jutsu!
Yo, casket. Kill me.
Really purple. One to one. Leave a rising. Ooh.
What?
Ooh, nice.
No
escape.
Inferno stuff.
Oh shit, got to change fields and swap. Oops.
Good. I'm gonna say I'm not allowed to get hit.
That's the spot. Yes.
Yeah. I'm not trying to win. I'm just not dying.
No.
That's fine.
Perfect
jack.
Cool.
Rush and
rampage. That's the one. Oh,
shit. Ooh, that's 3-1. Take it for first time.
Should we restart? There's one more on the right.
Yeah. The last match will determine the winner.
That combo. Bloody hell.
No. Go Vegeta my clutch. Clutch it and come back.
He just flies at me out of nowhere.
They really need to update practice in Yoruba bots, though.
Well, half asleep in my setup. I don't really care.
They weren't affecting you too much, though.
Oh, you have no idea.
Alright, this will decide who the winner will be.
Or you're changing your build again. Ah, damn it.
Alright.
What'll it be?
It's time for the last round. Not yet?
Aw, don't pull out some weird OP shit, man. As long as not that same stuff that Casco was using yesterday, I'm okay. And if it's the same thing, I'm just gonna give up there and then.
Don't give up.
Thank you.
no mercy.
Oh man, defense type.
Battle!
Don't fall behind.
Come on, dude, could you do it right over here? Change your opponent.
Fire style! Hiding in Ash Jutsu! Inferno style! Flame lightning!
What's up, y'all?
Yeah.
Chain, chain.
Debbie, look quiet. You're concentrating.
Oh, I see that shit. You doing the same thing he was in?
Itachi, what's up?
Ooh!
He's running. He's out of Snuget. Itachi now. I'm gonna beat him up. Nice! You're I actually know you're a healer.
No. Yeah. Why would you do that?
You can save though.
I just wasted a tag.
You get him back though.
No, it'd take a while.
Not you got back 3 seconds later.
Hey, don't want to do it.
Oh, I know you. You. Oh, he got me. Get him.
Oh shit, no, I see that. No way.
Is he using my build?
Yeah, man. I hate that shit. Can you get Itachi? I would attack him, but I have to kill me back. Damn it.
He's gotten into a good rhythm.
Oh.
No. Oh. I should have run off the wall.
That's 2-1. Yeah, go deal on it. Let me retire you.
I should have switched to my reach.
Hiding in Ash Jutsu.
Where are you?
He went back to attack it.
Running for my life, dude. Oh shit, he's gonna do stupid thing. Hey, what the? Nah, it's still. What's the current, right? Do we carry on or?
That went well.
Yeah, that was.
Are you sure?
2-1. Yeah. It was 2-1.
Yay! Thanks, man.
Alright, now we're gonna have. We're gonna have Twisted versus. What's his name? Thomas.
Twisted versus Thomas. I want to go to sleep.
You can go now.
I might stay.
You're gonna stay?
A little bit.
You can stay a little bit for the other rounds. Because you advanced.
One in the morning, man.
Alright, someone has to have to lead the team, so Twisted can join.
Who's fighting now?
Twisted and Matthew.
Who?
Twisted and Matthew? No, not Matthew. No, not you.
Me.
Twisted.
It's Twist, bro. It's not Twisted. It's just Twist.
I thought it's Twisted World.
Nah, it's Twist World.
Oh. I'll just call you Twisted. Alright, you can join now. Twist.
I don't want to join. Let me load out of this shit.
Alright, we'll be seeing Exotic versus Twist. Who will come out on top? Oh, we have Pump 2 Crixie. He can fight after this round. Matthew, you put up a good fight. I appreciate you for participating. And good job. I'm streaming it right now. Yeah, streaming on YouTube. Kasuke Uchiha. But there's a U in Kasuke. I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom. Yo, Exotic, where are you? Did you leave? Maybe he lagged out. Alright, I guess I'll have Pump fight him, I guess.
Well, yeah, was Exotic supposed to fight?
Yeah. So we'll have a Galix, I guess. Fight Twist. Alright. Galaxy and Twist. The rules are, you're allowed one healing move. Ultimates are allowed, but no scrolls. Alright, you guys understand?
So no healing equipment?
You can have one healing move, but that's
it. What do you mean by no scrolls?
You can't
grab
scrolls.
Can't go for the scroll. Can't grab the scroll.
Yeah.
I'm just confused on, you said one heal. What do you mean by that?
You can have one healing move. You can use the move how many times you want in the match. We can only have one healing move on your build.
So wait, we using medics or we just using any build?
Any build, anything you want. I'm just saying if you use a healing move.
Oh. Alright.
Yo, Thomas. Since you lagged out or something, we're gonna have.
Say if I wanted to have a healing shield, could I have a different healing jutsu, or no?
No, I only have one healing move. But Thomas, you're gonna fight me, and Twist and Galaxy are gonna fight because you lagged out. So Twist and Galaxy, you guys understand the rules?
Yeah.
All right. We start up the match.
Are you all fighting in the same arena at the same time or
what?
Are you gonna wait for after the 1v1 or are you all gonna fight each other right now?
Galaxy and Twist are fighting.
No, are you having your fight as well or you're waiting?
No, I'm recording. And then after they have their 2 out of 3 match, then I'll be fighting Thomas or Exotic. What were you doing in the back? What were you doing in the back? Did you not see that in your loading screen? You're in the back.
I think the internet's starting to mess up.
I can't lose this one.
I found it.
Oh, we have 2 attackers. Yo, Galaxy, come at me. And then switch him at me.
I'm trying to keep them.
Stay by the wall so that the boss won't come. Yo, Twitch, come at me. Over here. Alright. I'll be spectating now.
First up! I need an ass jutsu!
Rising wind! Nice try.
Let me reset you. No, let me tell you your health.
Nice try. Oh, I mean, I was good. You could have just left it like that.
I didn't know. My bad.
It's alright. You might as well just finish it now.
it's 1-0 anyway. He's killing me beforehand. Yo, yo, yo. Galaxy, stay off the bar. You're gonna lose health. You're losing health, it's not my fault. He's pretty easy so far.
Nice!
Do you need a reset? You? Alright. Yeah, Twist, I'll just get in the wall so the bots can't find you.
Alright.
He's right there. He's on me right now. Firestar, yo, Chewie, get to talk to you. Yeah.
All right. Let me get in on this.
Yeah, Chewie, get Itachi.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep up and talk to the last
game. Oh, it's over. Is that 2-1?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you reset?
I'm alright.
Alright.
I got this on. So that should be good for the most part. He's gonna deactivate anyway. That shit helps a lot. That's why I use this shit.
That's crazy.
Huh?
I'm coming back so fast.
Not bad, I guess.
First match goes to Twist. Now we gotta see who wins the next match. Because we're doing 2 out of 3. Are you guys ready for the next round?
Hold on, let me do something.
Gotcha. You guys have your stuff, all your stuff ready now?
I'm ready.
What about you?
I'm not ready yet.
You say you're ready?
Do your best. Come on, let's fight.
Alright, let's see who takes this round. If Twist wins, then he wins. Match.
Battle!
I'm straight. Right. You don't have to reset for me, I'll be alright.
Cause you have Blue Dragon?
Yeah. Nice. I couldn't stop myself from fighting you, Shadow Clone.
Can you reset, bro?
Kosuke.
Yeah.
They're coming. Some people.
Ooh. Quick. Look at him. Big man. Ooh. Really restricting. Transformation.
Nice try.
OP. Oh no, another transformation. Thanks, you good?
Wait!
Is that 2-1?
Yeah. He adapts to like fighter styles pretty fucking quick. That's why I like fighting him so much.
He's gotten into a good rhythm.
Ooh, I like that. Locking off to the wrong person. Oh wow. Stop using this shit for that purpose.
That, what's it called? That combo? That shit was nice.
Nice play.
Thank you, bro.
Back there.
Like, when you switch to your range, I was like, what the fuck? I didn't expect you to switch like that. So I was like, let me switch to my other attack build. Because I couldn't get close to you. So I was like, alright. I got something for that.
Then the octopus hug at the end is, ooh, that was tough.
Exotic,
I like fighting you.
It's like after cause like I realize like the paper clones. Like usually what I have to do is like I pay attention like when the house disappears, then like I know it's a clone. And it's not just taking my
fucking. That's what I do too.
I have to fucking dash out.
Cause like I notice whenever they just sitting there and they're not even like trying to move or nothing. That's when I noticed it. I tried to like stop it from like the first time you killed me. I was fighting your clone and I knew I was. I just couldn't stop the combo. So I like, fuck it, I'll just take that L.
Yeah. That happens sometimes.
Yo, Exotic, you there? Are you still in the party?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, I'm here. Alright, someone has to leave the team. Because I have to play him now.
I'm gonna go to sleep.
Alright.
I'll leave.
No, you can stay. Chewie's leaving.
Take.
What'll it be?
Take care, guys.
Take care, too. Later.
Be safe, bro.
Thanks, man.
No, we can continue.
I wanna practice using, Universal pull or almighty push?
Before I go, Casket, what's like the next stage?
We have the Naruto DLC. Yeah, you do. So shreds so much, like when you do almighty pull and then you do the multiple hand Sengan thing. That thing shreds it.
So like the universal pull with the Rasen Rampage.
Yeah.
I seen somebody use that against me once. I'm gonna try it out because I seen
that was actually nice. And instead of the Rasengan, I'm gonna use the fire release.
What the hell name is against you? Is that acting in the team? Two viewers. Zach, you ready? Alright.
Yeah.
Galaxy and Twist, you get the bots off.
I'm down with that. I get to practice with this anyway.
Oh, I'm not ready. Thomas, you know the rules?
No.
There's only one heal, so only move allowed. And alright, and you can't grab scroll either. But ultimates are allowed. Hopefully everyone's ready now. Yeah.
lose this one.
Where are you?
Battle!
Right there? Yeah, yeah. Are you ready?
I can do this.
Come right here. Zadok. Over here. Yo. Ready? Here's what you're doing, because you're fighting the boss a lot. You know, like, come over here by us and the bots off.
That's the spot!
Just like in a fear. Hey! I really just, There you are.
Inferno style! Flame lightning! That's the spot!
Hey! Over here! Ha! Put on the twin fishing back! No escape!
Yo, could someone reset me? Yo, Squish, reset me. So far, it's 3-1. Are you just on it?
Inferno style! Flame lightning!
Yes!
Inferno style! Flame control!
Oh, you got me! God dang! That's 3-2. I just finished you off.
That's the
spot. It's still 3-2.
That's the spot.
But I got you to reset, so that doesn't count, I feel. 3-2. Waiting for you to come back. Are you right there? Yep.
Silence and San Mausoleum! That's the spot.
Alright, that ended in 4-2.
It's over! You fell for it!
A satisfying end.
It wasn't that bad. You got me 2 times.
Yeah, that's what counts, I guess.
Alright, now it's time for next match. If I win this match, you're out.
I might need to change a build right quick.
All right. Dang, got quiet in here.
My bad. I had my mic muted.
Why?
I don't know. I just always mute my mic.
Huh.
But nah, I was saying that that Universal Pool and Rising Rampage wasn't bad.
Yo, Exotic, you ready? Actually using something that I've never used before, so I don't know how it's gonna go. I'm just trying out this new sword, the Hiromakari release. I never used it before, so I'm trying it right now. From what I see, the combos are overpowered.
You got Itachi sword?
No, the Hiromakari.
No, my favorite sword is Itachi sword. It's because it looks better than all the other swords. Then it's.
Like, I was surprised when they put that for a medic, though. I thought it was gonna be for a range.
No mercy.
Yeah.
Oh, you're using defense too.
This should be fun.
Battle! Mercy.
Oh. Yo, someone reset his data. He's low.
I'm
doing
right now at the moment.
Well, play his data so he can play again.
Jesus, is that old phone? Bet you are, dude.
You got one? I think I could have gotten that one, but that rotation was just getting me. Yo.
Inferno Stab! Flame Lightning!
Demon Flash!
That's the shit! Inferno Stab! Inferno Stab! Inferno Stab! That's the shit!
That's the shit! Yes! 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 There it is.
Zach needs another reset. I'm gonna try to see if I'm still gonna attack.
Oh. Really? Kakashi? Sorry that took so long.
It's over! Say goodbye!
Oh yeah. You gotta kill me. Oh damn, my bad.
Bro.
I did not want to pull you. I didn't kill you.
Nope.
Okay, now we'll finish. Take this!
Oh shit! I'm so sorry, bro. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I thought that was B. That was my fault. I really fucked y'all fight up. Yeah, I don't have a choice at this point. I might have to redo that over. That's like the second time I pulled him, and I didn't even want to.
Damn.
He even kicked me.
That match went like too fast. We didn't get enough rounds in.
resounding victory!
I think that was only 2-1. We should have been able to get more matches in. Or fights. Let's do that match again. Because that was kind of dumb. Maybe you should take a pull.
Yeah, I'm gonna use something else.
Yes, yeah, so we don't get the pull interfered anymore. When you're done, how long do you think? 30 minutes? Boy, groceries? So you have to leave right the second? Alright. I guess we can then resume our match later then. But we're not counting the last match, because that was just kind of dumb. Alright. Oh, Dark Shadow's on. I'll see if she can get in here. Salty Warlock. So we can get him in here. Who's back? Oh, okay. To build that Exotic was using against me, I don't think my range build was doing the thing on it, so I think I have to switch to my other range build, hiding in ash and pull, because then I can avoid like Demon Hunter and all moves.
Yeah, I was I think it was Ashura told me to use Demon Hunter and Silent Strangle, and I was like testing it out online, and that shit is overpowered. I just gotta find the right weapon to use with it. I'm stuck between the Executioner's Blade, the Twin Swords.
Welcome.
And I might use.
You should try here, Makari.
Actually, I'm gonna play pretty nice.
I'm gonna try that out.
Yo, Salty. You have a mic?
Oh, that's the blade that you told me to use, not Hashirama's, but the other ones. That's the one that I was using.
Himakari?
Yeah.
You don't like that one?
I like it. It's just I have to like learn more combos with it. That's why I'm just like shuffling like through the weapons and everything.
You can get like three combos in a row with that move without them even falling.
You want to feel like Meemin? I use the chocolate covered banana.
Chocolate covered banana?
You guys know who Flight Rex is?
Like going dummy.
Yeah.
I'm telling you guys, bro. By June. I'm gonna go dummy.
We're gonna see the real Flight in June. Flight's been at 1% power this whole time.
Exactly. I'm gonna go 100% when it comes to June. Yeah. It's time to the Warriors.
He's gonna sign to the Warriors. He's gonna get married to Seth Curry. They're gonna get married.
All along, Aisha's been the side chick.
What?
The main chick has always been Flight Rex.
Oh yeah, always been Flight, bro. Aisha, she's just for the online stuff, but like behind the scenes, Steph Curry and Flight. Yo, Drip. Do you wanna participate in the 1v1 tournament? Alright, cool. Synth? We don't need. There's just restrictions on the builds. You can only have one healing move, and you can't grab scrolls, but you can use the ultimate though. Did you hear me?
You said, there's only, I can only use one, healing move, you said?
Yeah, only one.
Shit, this was all in the chat, right?
Yeah.
Hold on, y'all. I'll be back. I'll be right back.
Anything, just can't have more than one move that heals you. Alright, we have two viewers. Yo, Pump, you still there?
Yeah.
You think we should just wait for Twist to turn back so he can fuck the bots?
It's up to you. I don't like it.
Yo, Twist, you back yet? Bro, Helios, I'll be right back. We're waiting on Twist to join back so you can fight the bots and help with resets. Well, I guess we can just do one match without him. Are you still here? Drip?
Yeah.
Alright. We'll just fight one match without him. Oh, my memory's not ready. Is it you or is it Pump?
That's me.
I'm fighting you right now. Depends. I'll be running through builds. First, I'll be using range. What are you starting with? Why? Alright. Hopefully your defense type isn't overpowered.
Yeah, I don't have any healing moves.
None?
I have well, I don't know. One can give me health.
Which one's that?
What is it called? Demon Hunter?
Oh, yeah, Demon Hunter. Yeah, Demon Hunter. Hopefully you don't have Hiramakari.
Have what?
Hiramakari, the sword.
Time to test my strength.
No, I think you have Hashirama sword. I don't know if you'll be right next to me or far away. Yeah, you're right there. Alright, you ready?
Battle! Alright.
That's Yo, can I get a reset? Gatsy? That's 1-0. Alright. Yeah, good. Just stay in the wall until I come back. Wildcard match, so like somebody already lost, to fight again. You can fight. You are? Hiding the ash. Yeah?
Inferno style! Flame lightning!
Oh, I forgot you can make more
crazy.
Take
this! That's it! Fire stuff! Hiding in ash juices! Dark ball! Tate Mikazuchi, no comment!
Yeah? Not Koro, actually.
I'll blow you away!
But we're doing Koro 3, so you can never start off next match. I don't know where you are, I thought I got.
Inferno style! Flame lightning!
That's the spot!
Over here!
Take it back!
Dang, damn, please do it. No. Okay, you got me. That's 4-1. Yeah, this is my best range build. In the pit at least. Yeah, no.
Inferno style! Blind lightning! That's the spot!
Yeah.
This is the power of the Hokage!
Who's coming? Those are doing 2 out of 3. Do you need time to change up a thing?
Yeah, I'll just be there a second. I gotta change like one or two things.
Alright, gotcha. Yeah, we'll do more. We'll be one tournament tomorrow. So we can get time with the match, watch all the matches. What, are you ready now? Dang, it's taking forever to load in. Alright, I think I'll be to my left again.
No mercy.
Well, my character said no mercy, so I had to watch out. This one doesn't count.
Inferno style! Blind lightning! Hiding in his juice!
That one doesn't count.
That's the spot!
Guy with the group. There you are. Yo, look, on the wall. Front hand.
That's the spot.
All right, go over here. Okay.
Inferno style, flame lightning. That's the slow.
I don't know how that's
the spot. It's over. Firestone, hiding in ass juices. Hey. Inferno style. Flame lightning.
So far, so good.
9-1.
I'm back.
I have accessories. I'll get health back if I get killed. So I don't really know. I have math.
Yeah, I'm at
4. We're in a match right now, so you can be a 4 team and try to play Ninja Rover.
Alright, damn. Let me know when y'all match over with.
Yeah, I'm playing.
Alright, I gotta add in.
Oh god. Oh, you did the wrong time, buddy.
Nice try.
3-0.
That's the spot.
Yeah, I need to use this build every time I want me on someone.
Inferno style! Flame lightning!
Yeah, GG. I'm playing Ninja League now.
Seems like that worked.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Do you want to play Ninja League now?
Ninja League?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, I'm gonna stop my stream. And then I'll make a new stream. For playing Ninja League.
Already.
We're loading out, but then you can join our team.